Hey guys, what's up? It's Justin here from C4D Tuts or Cinema 4D Tuts, whatever we want to say. And I'm doing another tutorial really quick. This one will be another beginner's tutorial. The advanced tutorials will start soon. I just need to get all of this, the basics done first. All right, this one's going to be how to use advanced and like basically just how to use materials, not advanced, but all right. So you can really just do anything just to show you guys how to do it. And you double click to make a material. This is how you customize your own. You just, can change the color. It's a really basic. And for every material, or not every material, but for the majority of the materials that I use, I usually use reflection. I usually put my reflection at about 20%. I think that's just how you make really good looking materials most of the time. And then of course you have to add lights and all of that to make it look even better. But so usually I just keep everything the same. I change the color of course, and just up the reflection. That's when I create my own materials. But a lot of the times I use preset materials, and the way you use those is you go to File right here and load material presets. And there is so many materials that you can use. I love using these. It's really easy to use. Like if you need something wooden, there's wooden. You can just go into like architecture, materials, wood, and there's a thousand different kinds of wood. And yeah, so there's tons of materials that you can use that are already pre-made. The pre-made ones are really nice. They're good, high quality materials. Yeah, so that's how you use the presets. Just File, load material, preset, and you just pick whatever. You can just go through those, mess around with those, and that's how you do that. And then there's also another thing you can do is you can load a texture. Basically, you just load a like a JPEG image, and that's how you use like a customizable texture. Or whatever you want to say. So let me just get something really quick. Let's see. Pictures. All right, it doesn't really matter what it is. I'll use this really quick. All right. And then you apply it to it, and you have whatever the image is. I just grabbed this text that I used. So that's how you can do that. You can do that with anything. You can set a background with that as well. You can do anything really. Yeah. So that's how you use preset materials. That's how you use custom materials, and that's also how you create your own with uploading textures or whatever. So that was just a quick tutorial. I hope that helped, guys. I'll probably do a speed art or something tomorrow since it's Saturday. Don't have any plans right as of now. So just let me know what you guys want to see next, and leave requests and thumbs up, favorite, and comment, please. Peace.